my marriage became paradise. But a person has an evil inclination. The only objective of the Yetzer Hara is to destroy a Jewish home.
אבינו אמר בעצם כותב שהיצרה עושה כל מיני תוכניות ממש וכל מטרתו שבסוף יקלקל אותה שלום בית.
Rabbi Nachman Breslev writes that the evil inclination has a lot of ploys, a lot of things, but the entire modus vivendi, the entire objective is to destroy the Jewish home.
אפילו יכול להיות שעזרה נותן לבן אדם לישון עד מאוחר קצת.
Okay, even the imagine that the evil inclination lets a person oversleep a little bit.
אבל זה לא הרמה שלו. הרמה שלו שעכשיו בדרך זה כלכלו את שלום בית.
Yeah, but that's not the fact that he overslept a little bit and say maybe missed Midian. That's not what the Yetzer wanted. This is a step toward destroying the marriage. How many times all of a sudden you start bickering with your wife on something stupid? But that's the Yetzer Hara. He's finding a way to ignite strife in the home. So what's a person supposed to do? He's got evil inclination. So the only thing is to pray for it. For years, the Rav prayed for 15 minutes a day, Hashem, give me the power not to make a single comment or criticism to my wife. even if she puts the chairs in the roof, he's not going to say a single word. No way. It doesn't matter what in the world she does, not going to criticize her. It's very important for a woman to feel that she's first place in her husband's life.
אז שאלתי, אז האישה באה עם...